You guys, I don't know. We just started, okay? So let's put it like this. We're on ground zero again, okay? And just to mention something very important that I always say to my friends and to whoever I know. When we put our record, Planet Earth, back in the day, with Warren Croyle, it's an American producer from LA, from Los Angeles. So a couple of months, you know, we were just doing well. We got all these beautiful deals with Nuclear Blast, and we were going really, you know, everything was really running well. And then September 11th happened, so I thought, fucking hell, man. We just did something good. We, you know, it was the beginning of the whole thing, but still. And I was like, shit, okay, so. Then we just put a couple of records, you know, we had to wait, and anyway, you know how. Maybe you do, no, maybe you don't, but the music industry was really destroyed for many, many, many years after, especially for new bands, you know, I mean, new bands, whatever. You know, if you're not establishing a band or something, you have no chance. So what we've done is we just put all this stuff together and we put a couple of records on our own. And the funny thing is, every time I put a record out, something is happening. There is a war in the Gulf or something, you know, just something fucking insane. And then I was just, you know, we wanted to put this record earlier. So we were kind of ready, maybe in January, maybe February, to put it out. What happened is we had to just figure out all the other songs, and we just stuck in a little bit of this, oh yeah, this is also cool, which is going to be the first single, whatever. So we just kind of, oh, okay, man, until this, we decided that the coronavirus is here. I don't know. It's just like every time I put a record out, something is happening to this world. It's fucking insane. Hopefully this time it's going to be not so long, and it's going to be gone for good, and hopefully soon. But every time Fastlane is putting a record out or a song, anything, it's something going on in this fucking world. It's just insane. So, yeah, hopefully you guys are going to like the song, and you're going to love it, and we're pure metal, I would say rock metal, whatever you want to call us. What we do, we don't use the same techniques the new metal bands are using today. That means like we play the shit from beginning till the end. We don't fucking overdub shit. We just put the drums from A to Z, done. Maybe we make a couple of takes, we use the click, but we never synchronize the drum the way it's played, you know. So it's organic drums, real bass, which is the whole take is one. It's like, you know, we don't, you know, we have to be a performance, we have to be inside, you know. And what I'm doing is I'm trying to put, I did actually for most of the part, like the whole song in one row, like all the tracks. And of course, we have a couple of overdubs and, you know, stuff which is coming, you know, from here and there a little bit. But what we're doing is really like back to the roots, because it's music and it's art, and we're gonna try to bring this thing back. I mean, like, if I listen to all these new bands, this is, no drummer is playing in there, no bass player. It's all sampled, all programmed, all synchronized, all quantized, everything's just on the point, like drums and bass, guitars, they cut like notes by note and really tight and everything. Yeah, sounds great, maybe, you know, all this stuff. You know, they just tune the vocals and everything. I mean, we don't. I sing, and if it's good, it's good. If it's shit, it's shit. We play, we sing, we write songs, and we record them the way they are. We're just not trying to fake this shit. We're what we are, and we're even better life. Definitely, we're good life. So, yeah, enough talking. Hope to see you guys on the other side, and hopefully soon on stage. We just need the tour, man. We just need to go out and play some cool stuff, all right? So, let's make some noise. Stay healthy, guys. Peace. See you soon.